flying somewhere? That means getting to the airport early. And many will use that time as an opportunity to grab a bite to eat. Good news, the food at airports is getting better.
Gone are the days of just having French fries, pizza, and donuts as your options when you're in an airport. People are really looking for healthier options.
Airports like Los Angeles International Airport are listening.
We are requiring all of our concessionaires to prepare everything fresh at the airport. So it is just like going into one of our restaurants on the streets. It's fresh flavors. All of the salads and everything are prepared fresh here at the airport. It's all new, it's all exciting, and it's all LA.
One of those restaurants is Lemonade. They offer fresh, healthy foods like roasted parsnips in a vinaigrette, kale salad with mushrooms and kumquats, and citrus poached salmon fillets. Another offering from celebrity chef Morimoto, skewers, where the food is fresh and cooked to order, like lox and eggs on a toasted baguette with garlic cream cheese and jalapeno spread.
We are seeing a lot more regional cuisine in these airports. Some of the local specialty restaurants that now you can walk into an airport and find and sit down and enjoy some of these meals. And a lot of them are healthy options because they're made with local produce and local ingredients they're brought in.
Phoenix Sky Harbor International Airport.
We have salads, we have vegetarian offerings, we have vegan offerings, we have gluten-free offerings. So for instance, you could go to Sauce and you could have a salad, you could get that gluten-free, or you could go to Chelsea's Kitchen and you could have salmon or a salad, different items made to order, and again, they even have to-go options.
With all of the new healthy options, the Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine looked at 18 major airports in more than a dozen states and found that 76% of airport restaurants have at least one low-fat, high-fiber, cholesterol-free vegetarian entree. The airport on their list with the most healthy food options? Newark, followed by Las Vegas, Detroit, and Houston. Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport ranked number 7.
We now require every concessionaire to have a healthy option on their menu. You can get a vegetable plate at a barbecue joint, for example. And so the concessionaires are finding that when they offer healthy choices, more people are buying that.
But for those who want to throw caution and diet to the wind and splurge?
You can still have the burger here. You can still get the ice cream. But there's also healthier options. And the key is to make sure that passengers have as much choice as they possibly can have.
Holly Furfer, CNN.